What's up, guys? Welcome or welcome back to my channel. If you guys don't know who I am, my name is Lafayette, and if you're not subscribed, you should definitely subscribe. Right now, I'm going to be reacting to Britney Spears' Toxic, the official HD video. This is my first time ever listening to this song and my first time ever watching the music video, so this should be interesting. So let's get right on into this reaction. Okay, this beat goes crazy. Like, it's so, like, I don't know how to explain it. Okay. It's like something that I've never heard before. And it's so, like, unique. Not on the airplane. Wait. What? What just happened? She literally just ripped off his face. Oh. She just ripped off his face and then he became him. Okay. He looks familiar. Like, the violins are so unique, bro. And she looks so fine in this music video. Okay. Like, that little scene right there, that gave me video game type of vibe. This is really cool. That right there, this right here, it reminds me of a video game. That's so cool. The like city that she's in, or what, like the background when it's like a city setting, it reminds me of like Paris, Tokyo, and New York City, like, combined. Wait, hold on. Wait, so all this time, she was a spy. Or, you know what, maybe not even a spy. Because, you know, okay. So, by day, she's a flight attendant. Because she was, she was low-key, like, she was having a little bit too much fun on the job. Yeah, but she was a flight attendant by day, but a superhero or a spy at night, by night. Like, because she was doing what she had to do. She was on the motorcycle. She was poisoning the guys that she was with. Like, because she was a superhero and they were like the bad guy. Or maybe they weren't. Maybe she was the bad girl all along and they were the good guy, but they just fell for her. I don't know, but let me know down in the comments below. But this music video was so interesting. Like, the cinematography was amazing, and so was like all of the scenes and the settings. Like, it just, some scenes reminded me of video games, and like she was in a video game. Yeah, this music video and the song was unique, and the violin, the da 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 da, like that was just so abnormal and in the best way possible. Like, I've never heard anything like it, and it's just so unique. Certain songs that I listen to and they have like a weird like instrumental to it, I fall in love with the most, because it's like so unique from other songs and typical generic songs that you might hear like on the radio all the time. But yeah, this was my first time ever listening and I was definitely impressed. This music video was definitely a 10 out of 10. And I have recently heard of what Britney is going through and I'm sending prayers her way. Thank you guys for watching this video. Make sure you guys comment down below what you guys would like to see me react to next and subscribe so you'll be able to see when I post, because if you're not subscribed, you won't be able to see when I post. Make sure you guys follow me on Instagram. My Instagram will be down in the description below. Show your boy some love. Make sure you guys like this video and subscribe. Give me to 2,000 subscribers. I'm so thankful for what you guys have me at now. And yeah, thank you guys for watching this video and I'll see you guys in my next one.